So welcome to this fifth module of the abstract reasoning section. Here we're going to be talking about words, numbers and objects. So we'll start with some questions for you to have a go at. As usual, we'll be doing five shapes, so just one question set, and we're going to give you 90 seconds in total to have a go at that. So we'll start in 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, good job. I will see you in the next video where we'll go through some theory and decode all of this.